Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Right, okay, for a hillbilly, Lucas is quite smart, as we've seen from his little experiment. And of course he also has the gate secured out here. Wait, did I say the gate? I mean the gate, he has the gate secured. Right, and he has a few games that he wants us to play. So, best prepare. I've only got 7 antique coins. I need another 2 for a mag. I'm pretty sure I'm going to need a model shotgun and the axe. Hello? Right. I think we're good. I think we're all good in the hood here. Just, what is up with this place? Is he playing music in there or something? He probably isn't all. Right, okay. Let's do this. I don't have the red card key, or I don't have the red key card yet. I did not find any such key card. Did I miss it somewhere? I probably did. Oh. I am an idiot today, you know that? Whoops. Didn't unlock this door at all. Holy crap, how much of an idiot can I be? Oh, hi, Grandma Baker. Close this door. How you doing? You all right there? Just admiring photo of this guy. Hey, got my eye on you. Hey, just gonna check this box. Oh, ew. Hey, lockpick, but I don't have enough space. Hold on. I'll be right back, man. Okay, you just hold tight. Oh good, you haven't disappeared yet. And there is a little secret area under there. Good. Ooh, first aid, need that. The same time as all other clocks. Yes, I get it. I'm gonna have to find one of the other clocks. More than likely downstairs. And solve this bit of a puzzle. Out of way, Grandma. Whoa. Sorry. So what's here? Ooh, a herb. April 1980, Jack joins the Marines. Oh, so this was young Jack. Before he went a bit cuckoo. Yeah, I killed your son. Sorry, G-mama. He had to do it. Oh, a bigger backpack. I needed this. Yeah, boy. More inventory. Just in the nick of time, too. There's a lot of shit in here. Well, a lot of shit that I can investigate. Okay, I got a herb. What else have I got? I have a treasure photo. I swear to God, if that's in the basement, I'm not going back down. Whatever treasure is in the basement can stay down there. So, anything else? Just gotta be really thorough here. Really. Really. Aha! Looks like a place. What? Looks like a what? Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. Oh, and it looks like the location. Oh, it was for the grenade launcher. I already got that. Got that ages ago. Sup, G-Ma. Just gonna take my luck pick. Not that there's a lot of use for it anyway. And this other herb. Oh yeah, and solve this puzzle. Alright, let's solve the puzzle. What? Why is this clock so low res? Oh, there we go. So, 10:15? Or is it 10:03? I don't know. It's hard to tell with these games sometimes which one is the minute hand and which one is the hour hand. So I'll just say 3:15 or 10:15. Come on, would you freaking close that door? Yeah, I was right. 10:15. Okay, you be good, Grandma. Don't get up to no shenanigans. Hey! She got me good. This seems like one of the nicer areas of the house. Doesn't seem like anything will jump out and get me at any stage. No, fuck.
Oh my god.
Something is definitely going to jump out and get me. Oh, I know where this is now. This is the workshop. Great. Something is definitely going to jump out and get me. Seriously, once I open up that door, bad things are going to happen. Ugh. Seriously, Lucas, is this your work? Please just... Ugh, keep it to the electronics, dude. You're so much better. You're much better at that shit, to be honest. Okay, got my red key card. I swear to God, if there's any monsters out here, I'm just gonna run by them. Nope. Nope, Rooney. Well, I'm just noping the hell out of here. Is he stuck down there? Oh, what's wrong? Can you not get out? Oh, I told you. I knew that would happen. I called it. Call these things as I see them. Okay, there's no more out here. Oh, Lucas. Well, at least I assume it's Lucas.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Oh, this is not going to be fun. Just want to see if Grandma Baker's still up there. Again, I'm just really curious about her. Yeah, she's still chilling up there. Well, at least I don't have to go into the basement again. I hope. I really, really hope I don't have to go in there. Oh, look, one of my buddies. Ouch, ow, 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 ow. No, you back off, dude. We can do this dance all day. Oh, you son of a bitch. Stop that. Oh, there's two of them. Crap. Yeah, you can't get in here. Space is your weakness. Okay, I'm just going to take one herb from here. Actually, you know what? I'll take the bottom and my gunpowder and solid fuel. Okay, I'm all good. I'm better. Okay, time to go to this party now. What the? What? No, 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 no. Okay, that's kind of weird. Welcome to paradise. Paradise. Oh, this looks all kinds of fun. Oh, look, he even has glow goo. I hate this music. Seriously, dude. You're from... from the middle of nowhere. You should be playing Kenny Rogers or Willie Nelson or something like that. Okay, I guess we're watching TV. Serum? Probably not. Probably something more sinister in mind.
She thinks this thing is special. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. No, Ethan. special.
Don't do it, dude.
You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I say okay. Let's do it. Oh, jeez.
Fuck!
All right, Lucas, guess we're doing this. Guess we're doing this dance. I really don't want to do this. This looks pretty creepy right here. Another herb could come in handy. Oh, I think this is where the treasure must be. But I can't get the treasure without the photo. Oh!
Shit! You probably should mention that, eh?
The weird thing is, I did see that. I saw it, but I didn't pay any attention to it. I thought it was nothing. There's definitely something up there. I think. No, it's not up there. Or is it? Eh. Fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Okay, don't want no one sneaking up on me now. And also, I don't get the whole little girl thing. Not sure how she fits into the picture. Oh, the treasure is here. Repair kit. Gun repair. Oh, I need that for the old gun that I found on the bed. Oh, shit. That was only one of them. You know what, I'm thinking I should go back and get the gun that was on the bed. But don't worry, I'll cut back to when I get back here. Ouch, I'm back and I've nearly killed myself already. Holy shit, this is not going well. Gonna need to find some chem fluid or herbs. Okay, burner fuel. What are you hinting at, game? Jesus, holy crap. Certainly didn't expect that to blow up. Whoa, very sneaky.
Careful now, they bite back.
Okay, there's a There's one more. But I have to sneak under it. Wait, there's an item box down here. Jesus, I didn't have to go all the way back to the caravan at all. And I'm practically out of regular ammo. But that's okay, I've got special ammo. Just as long as I make each shot count. I don't have anything in here, no? Okay, well, nothing of use.
I know! Fucking password, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Why don't you try 0814? No, 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 no! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Zero, five, one, four. Was that it?
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! Wow, he is clever. I mean, for a hillbilly, you wouldn't expect that.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
0814.
No, 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 no! 0621.
0621.
No, 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 it's 0514.
0514.
Oh, come on!
One.
Take a chance, you never know!
Okay, 8014. That's what we'll try. Or 0814. 0814. Wow, that was close. It's not going to do the same thing again, is it? Okay, the other one was 0621. 0621.
I need to find the password.
I need to find the password. Oh. Okie dokie. This should be fun. Then again, I find everything fun. Whoa. Chem fluid. Might as well use this to make some ammo. There we go. Yeah, thanks for making me waste my ammo, Lucas. Better be careful here. This does not look like a happy place. I freaking knew it. Screw you. Oh my god, run. Jesus. Oh, I'm dead. Damn, those things are fast. Right, I gotta be really careful. does it appear from? That's the thing. Up here? Wait, hold on. Almost forgot my shotgun shells. Oh no, this time it's first aid. Okay. Oh, that totally hit you. Well, I did a lot better than I thought I would. Second time around. Oh, fuck. Okay, he's still playing games, but he's trapped, is he? Alright. Okay. Takes two to tango. What? Where was the second trap? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jesus. Oh. Oh my god, I'm dying. This is not going one bit well for me. Lovely. Just lovely. Okay, one more coin and I can get the antique... Whatchamacallit? Or not the... Or one more coin and I can get the mag. For now I'm going to take my steroids. Douche! There's going to be more of those creepy crawlers, I just know it. Yep. I knew it. Oh God. Oh shit. Ah, block you. Come on, change the ammo, you stupid idiot. Oh, nice waste of bullets there. Oh, this thing. Lovely. Okay. Got to be more careful. Okay, there's still more of them about. Okay, I got a herb. That's good. God damn it, Ethan. Put on your flashlight. I can see diddly squat here. Don't hear anymore. But still gotta keep my guard up. Oh, and also I must be careful of tripwires. At least I'm given a lovely safe room here, and shotgun shells, and solid fuel, and a tape recorder, which means that I'm going to require another tape, or I'm going to acquire another tape. But you know what, I'll play for a little bit longer. I'm just going to save my game here. Nothing else here? Nobody knew. I'll check the box just to make sure that I have no combinables. No, nothing. All right. I don't have regular ammo, no. And I can't use this, no. I'm going to get my axe. Oh, wait. No. Screw the axe. Some of these are explosive. Okay, I got chem fluid, which I'm going to use to make me some first aid. Because I think I'm pretty good at smearing ammo when I need to. And strong chem fluid, so I'm just gonna make... I'm gonna make some more strong ammo. Oh wait. No, I don't need flame rounds. Or, sorry, enhanced handgun ammo, excuse me. Alright, guess I gotta jump down here. Seems to be no other way. Alley-oop. Whoa, just gotta be careful of my steps. Okay, got burner fuel. Is the game hinting at me that I'm going to be needing to use my burner? Probably. And it's missing a battery, which I'll have to find, no doubt. Right, this was too easy. Okay, got another herb. And what's here for me? More burner fuel. Bad shit is about to happen. That's all I can say. Oh, see? Told you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Jesus, what's happening?
Come to the fight. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
Oh my God. What's happening?
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna burn you with fire. Whoa, what is that shit? No. Oh, ouch. Oh, it's acid.
I really don't know what to say about that.
Oh, Jesus, man. Really? Wasn't this easy?
Oh.
Oh, I need a girlfriend real bad. Fat man down, fat man down. He was never my favorite anyways.
There's not gonna be more of them, is there? Okay, I still haven't found the passcode. It's not down here or anything. No, it's not written on the walls in blood. Okay. Continuing on. God. That thing is going to spring to life. Okay, got me my supplements. Yo. And I got me chem fluid. Don't really need psychostimulants, to be honest. Okay, I'm kind of low on handgun ammo, so I'll just make some of that. There we go. And I bet you, this note is going to have the password. Or maybe not. 1408, you're next. Right, that's the password. 1408. Okay, you stay there. I don't want you jumping up and chasing me. That would be quite terrifying. Oh, and here we are. We've come full circle. So the password is 1408. 14. No, stop. 1408. There we go.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Alright, okay. All of it? I assume he just means my weapons. And ammo. Guess he means everything. Oh, this thing again. Oh, Jesus, where do you come from?
Have a nice day.
Well, fuck you too, buddy. Okay, it shouldn't be any different than last time. Or maybe it will be. Maybe this thing is going to jump up and do the Oogie Boogie. Wait, we're not going to be introduced to the cameraman, whatever his name was, are we? By introduced, I mean introduced him in his monster form, because I assume his body was used in some experiment of some kind. And doesn't seem to be any sign of burn damage.
And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
And that children, the children he's referring to is Evelyn. Wonder if the password the same last time. I kind of forget what it was though. Noose? Bird on gravestone and child. Boom! I was right. I do have a good memory. You. Aha, so I'm gonna get burned at some point. So I'm going to take this again and wait for the inevitable. Won't stop coming out. Indeed. Yeah, let's go put this in here. Let him do his creepy thing. And light my candle to open that door. Oh. Whoa. Okay, first I gotta burn this. Gotta get my dummy finger. No. Use my candle like so. Back each dummy finger. Oh, you refill the room with balloons. How thoughtful. Balloon? I wonder what... No, the password can't be Ethan, can it? No, that'd be too easy. Or is it still loser, or is it programmed into something else? I knew it! So I don't have to get my hand tattooed. Even at that, I don't have to quill. So it kind of really tests your memory. No water's coming out. That's good. Wait, hold on, what's in here? Oh, the telescope. Or dirty telescope. Last time I checked, Quill was here. Now I don't have to do any of that stuff. There's no point, it's probably just going to play out the same anyway. Gotta relight this. Boom.
Happy, happy birthday.
Yeah. I get it. Boom. I'm not gonna die, am I? Oh! Maybe not. Oh. Was that there the whole time? The dummy is useless to me now. So I don't need the dummy finger. That means I don't need the winding key. Okay. Joke's on you, buddy. I don't know how I didn't think of that earlier. It actually makes me wonder, would I have been able to save cameraman Watsy's face if I'd known the passwords for both the lock combination here and the lock combination in the other room? Boom.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Nope. Not today. Wait, what's happening? What do I do? Oh. Oh, yeah. Take cover.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Well, too bad I happen to be a bit on the smart side. So I'm just going to collect my shiz from here, if you don't mind. Okay, now I'm ready to roll. Oh, he took off. Right. Oh, I had an item box here. Jesus. Getting all this shit wrong. And I got my D-Series head. Ugh.
Finally.
Right, I think I can conclude this here. Once I get my testing area map. Do you want to see where is the testing area? Oh, this was the testing area, the barn. Right, I think this is going to be over an hour long. Holy crap, I was playing this for ages. Well, so far so good. We've yet to battle Ethan, and we've yet to encounter Zoe. I'm not sure, but I'm getting the feeling that Zoe is actually Grandma Baker. Don't know how the hell I'm putting that together, but that's the way it's going to turn out, probably. Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm still trying to wrap my head around the whole thing. Either way, guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. So, until next time. See ya.